my name's Kieran. Like most DAW users, you might have thought about what the perfect control interface would be. As we all know, the best solutions rely on simplicity. That's the basic idea behind Steinberg's new CMC series of modular controllers. Easy to use, elegant, extremely flexible, yet functionally very powerful. With the CMC series, you can choose from a range of modular controllers, each designed to give control over different aspects of Cubase and connect them to create your own personalized controller system. You can begin with one of the six different controllers and expand your system with additional modules right up to a full studio controller bank. Let's take a look at our new controllers in more detail. This is our CMC channel controller. It's a hardware version of the Cubase channel controls with dedicated buttons combined with a touch-sensitive panel that controls the fader and is backlit to show the volume level. Use the buttons to toggle functions like inserts, EQs, sends, mute and solo for the selected channel. The illuminated pan knob indicates the current pan setting. The shift button gives you access to even more functions like finer volume adjustment and function key commands. The CH puts the most often used Cubase functions at your fingertips. The next CMC unit is a full transport controller, giving immediate access to the everyday transport commands. But the unique slider mode goes even further. Use the touch-sensitive slider bar to zoom in and out, move around the project, enable jog and shuttle modes, or even tap in a tempo. And the TP can also copy tracks, set locators, and much, much more. Simple, yet functionally a powerful little unit. The FD is a fader bank of four touch-sensitive volume controls, each doubling as level meter. The illuminated touch panel gives direct control over the fader, while showing its current position. Use the shift key to increase the fader resolution eightfold to get your levels just the way you want them. You can connect up to four of them for direct 16-track fader control and metering to make mixing effortless. The QC is a 3-in-1 dedicated controller. In quick control mode, the QC gives you control over the hugely powerful and flexible Cubase quick control system and its many options for setting up control parameters in next to no time. In EQ mode, it controls the EQ on the selected Cubase track. And in MIDI mode, you can use it as a flexible MIDI controller using the included QC editor software to set up the target MIDI parameter. An ultra-flexible 3-in-1 controller that quickly becomes indispensable. The PD module is ideal for anyone programming or playing beats or rhythms, with its 16 ultra-responsive touch-sensitive pads that trigger drum or instrument sounds. You can set up velocity curves for each pad, or address one of four pre-configured velocities when drumming on the pads. You can also use the pads to control almost any Cubase function. The included editor software lets you set up the PD with other MIDI equipment. The AI module rounds out the CMC range. Its AI knob uses the advanced integration technology developed by Steinberg in Yamaha to give you control over any Cubase parameter that you point at with your mouse. Switch to volume mode to use the AI knob as the master volume control, or to jog mode to use it as a jog wheel. This is next generation controller technology. Totally flexible in letting you focus on your project. And it's easy to combine them. Just snap the CMC units together using the included connectors or the optional system frames to form one personalized controller bank for Cubase. And if you don't already own Cubase, you'll be happy to find that Cubase AI is also included with each CMC unit, giving you a complete production and controller system. A simple, elegant solution for a huge range of complex tasks. Now all you have to decide is which CMC units you really need and which ones you only want. Whatever you decide, the CMC series puts your creativity first. My name's Kieran. Thanks for listening.